Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will be showing you how to make instant jalebi in this lockdown. To make jalebi batter, you will need 4 tablespoons of maida, 1/2 tablespoon of corn flour, 1 tablespoon yogurt, 1 pinch of baking soda, water as required, and 1 pinch of orange food color. To make chashni, you will need 1 cup of sugar, 1/2 cup of water, केसर एंड 2 to 3 ड्रॉप्स ऑफ रोज वाटर. फॉर गार्निशिंग यू विल नीड केसर एंड आलमंड्स. टू मेक बैटर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू विल नीड मैदा, सो टेक मैदा इन बाउल. फॉलोड बाय कॉर्नफ्लोर, फूड कलर and mix dry ingredients. Then add yogurt, and mix. Then add water, so now my batter is ready. I have added almost 3/4 cup of water and the consistency should be like this. Make sure there is no lumps in the batter. So now rest it for 5 to 7 minutes. So after 5 to 7 minutes add baking soda and mix it. Fill this batter in the ketchup bottle. So to make chashni, add 1 cup of sugar and 1/2 cup of water. Cook it on the medium flame. So now my chashni is ready and I have cooked it for 5 to 6 minutes. Now I will add kesar and rose water and I will cook it for another 1 minute. So now we will make jalebis. Make sure your oil is not too much hot. You have to fry your jalebis 30 seconds each side. Your jalebi should be nice, crisp and golden brown. So now jalebi is ready. Now I will directly put it into the chashni. And let it sit for 5 to 10 minutes. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to like and share my video and subscribe to my channel.